sounds like an intro. It's an impressive sounding name, but really it's just a very long and several track dirt road. The farm is probably near one of the funkier towns that has spun up to 23 impact. These towns look all well like Wild West towns and a cowboy towns with a general store, a saloon bar, a government and a train office, and a few other hastily erected wooden sheets.